field six, Robert Sharp. Hammer stepped out, green's out. On the break down to the turn 1-2, Brad down on the inside. Melissa tried to keep that motor wound up, taking them off and down the back straightaway. Melissa, right side pulled up, put Brad back into second. They set over into turns 3 and 4. Mighty Mouse brings it around, wins line number 1. Brad Meyer's call over our rear bumper. Peppermint Patty sits back there in third place. Down into turns 3 and 4. Melissa, a little bit of wishy-washy over, looks like maybe just a little bit rough. She holds Brad off the line. And here comes Peppermint Patty moving into that. We're starting to move up on that husband and wife as they come down the back straightaway.
Your top three cars have all won almost multiple times this season. Both Brad and Melissa both have 2 feature wins, covering a man in 4 main event wins.
They bring them to the line. Mighty Mouse holds on to the lead. Brad all over her bumper, worrying her to death. Government Patty bringing it up